The SCS 724 Workstation Monitor provides coverage to an ESD protective workstation. It continuously monitors the resistance of two operators and one work surface mat. The SCS 724 Workstation Monitor meets ANSI ESD S2020 in accordance with ESD TR12-01. The monitor's enclosure is constructed of steel and often mounted on top of a workbench. Mounting holes and screws are included for installations at operator eye level. The SCS-732 dual operator remote has two mounting holes and includes hardware for installations underneath bench tops. To set up the SCS-724 workstation monitor, first connect the ground wire from the power adapter to the ground terminal of the two-wire terminal block. Use a small blade screwdriver to open the terminal, insert the wire, and then close the terminal to secure it. Use the same method to connect the mat monitor cord to the mat terminal on the two-wire terminal block. Connect the opposite end of the mat monitor cord to a grounded work surface mat. It is important to note that the SCS-724 workstation monitor only monitors the mat's connection to ground. It does not ground the mat. The mat must be grounded separately. Use the dual operator remote cable to connect the SCS-732 dual operator remote to the back of the monitor. Lastly, connect the power adapter to the monitor and an appropriate electrical power outlet. The SCS-724 workstation monitor is now ready to monitor an operator. Fit a dual-wire wrist strap snugly to the wrist and plug its wrist cord into operator remote jack number 1. The operator is now grounded and monitored for connectivity and resistance range. Use operator remote jack number 2 when a second operator is to be monitored at the workstation. The SCS-724 workstation monitor is the most popular continuous monitor used today, and it is installed in applications all over the world. For more information, please visit staticcontrol.com.